border wall funding to the spending bill came after the president said he would veto any bill.